All right, guys, I'm back. Let's see what everyone's. What is everyone saying? Meryl's not saying shit. Campbell, how do I escape?
The guard is only human. He has to sleep and go to the bathroom like the rest of us. That'll be your chance.
Is it? My chance to what?
The guard is only human.
Master, speak to me.
When a soldier is taken prisoner, he should only give up the big four. That's name, rank, serial number, and date of birth. But you're not any old soldier, Snake. I don't want you to tell them anything. Fortunately, you're strong enough to resist.
Okay, I won't tell them anything. Nastasha, help me out here.
Just because you're locked up does not mean there is no chance of escape. Keep your eyes and ears open, and when you see a chance, take it.
That is the dumbest advice I have ever been given in my life. That did not help me at all. Otacon, tell me stuff.
Otacon, are you still okay?
Yeah, thanks to the stealth camouflage, that is.
I have a favor to ask. I need your help.
I was wondering when you'd ask. What should I do?
I've been captured. I'm locked up here in this cell.
What cell?
There's a big torture machine nearby.
Okay, I know it. It's close. I'll be there right away.
Thanks.
Wait a sec. Hang on. So, Otacon didn't know that there was anything crazy going on, anything weird about all of this, but he knows about a big torture machine nearby. What? Otacon, you've been lying to us.
Headed your way now. Can't you just relax?
I am relaxed. I just don't know how to kill time here.
Okay, I'll be there as soon as I can.
Campbell, anything?
Snake, don't worry. You'll have a chance to escape. Hang on.
Okay. So just gotta wait here. And...
Oh, damn. I caught a cold. That witch. She took my clothes.
Nothing here. I see a thing over there.
Shut up in there, will ya? Shut up in there, will ya? Hey. Shut up in there, will ya? Shut up in there, will ya?
Am I not allowed to? Oh, that's the camera. That's what that is. Okay. So where the fuck is Otacon? Just gotta wait here and do nothing? Teabag the floor, yeah. Alright, Otacon's supposed to be here to do something, right? Where are you, man?
Snake, it's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
What? Is that supposed to happen? Shit.
Okay, I'll tell you once more. Press the resist button repeatedly to regain.
Again?
Strength.
Oh, balls.
When you've had enough, press the surrender button to submit.
Fuck.
When your life reaches zero, the game is over. There are no continues, my friend.
What does that mean?
I've fought wars in Afghanistan, Mozambique, Eritrea, and Chad. Among the Mujahideen guerrillas, I was known and feared as Shalashaska.
What does that mean?
I was trained by the Russian Gru. I'm not like one of those KGB slugs. To me, this isn't torture. It's a sport. You're all just a bunch of sadists.
Whoa.
Don't confuse me with those uniformed fools. Well...
Yeah, let's begin. Let's fucking do this. I got this shit. Come on. me your best shot, bitch. Didn't even damage me. Fuck you. Like that. Felt pretty good. Do it again. Yeah, do it again. Didn't even hurt me. Fucking yeah.
Had enough yet.
Nah.
Oh, we're not finished yet.
Give me more. I got all my health back. Yeah. Fucking yes. Ah. Played Mario Party like 2 days ago.
Well, that's enough for now, I think.
Yes.
We live in a sad age. Imperialism, totalitarianism, perestroika. 20th century Russia has added share of problems, but at least they had an ideology. Russia today has nothing.
They're struggling between freedom and order, and with that struggle, a new spirit of nationalism has been born.
The boss has a close friend high up in the Russian government. He's currently the head of Spetsnaz. He's agreed to purchase this new nuclear weapons system. The Hind was just a down payment.
So, you're in this for the money?
I don't need money. I want Russia to be reborn. To lead a brave new world order.
Okay. I think he's talking about the Hind that we saw like at the beginning of the game. I guess the Russians gave that to him. Because they're mean people and they hate freedom. They kill bald eagles and just for fun. Alright, so I guess I just gotta wait for fucking Otacon to get over here and do something. Save my ass, man.
You okay, Snake?
Yeah. Nothing new to report.
Snake, is there anything I can do?
Yeah, my arm hurts.
Poor Snake. I'll increase the level of painkillers in your blood. Snake, put the controller up against your arm.
What the
Don't
fuck?
Worry. It'll feel good. Okay, here I go.
I'm doing it.
How's that feel, Snake? A little better?
A shiatsu massage. Too bad.
I stimulated your muscle fibers with a nanomachine cilia. That's about all I can do for you.
This game is awesome.
Please talk to me. Say something to take my mind off the pain.
What can I say?
Anything.
I'm not a very good talker.
Please. Tell me about yourself.
Myself? That's a tough one.
Any family?
That's not a happy topic for me.
I don't have any family. No, wait. There was a man who said he was my father.
Where is he?
Dead. By my own hand.
Big boss.
That would make him...
What?
The father of Liquid boss. Also?
There was no way you could know. It happened in Zanzibar land 6 years ago. Only Snake and I know the real truth of what happened there.
I don't. So, I didn't play that game.
Was Big Boss really your father?
That's what he said. That's all I know.
And you were able to kill him, knowing that?
Yep.
How?
It's what we wanted. Me. And him.
That's patricide.
Yeah. That's the trauma of my life. Just like Mantis said.
Snake looks so evil right now.
Let's just say that I needed to be alone for a while, and Alaska was the perfect place.
Snake.
Catch some crabs.
I didn't have a real family either. Just a big brother who put me through school. We weren't even blood related, and he was much older than me.
Where is he?
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
Ah.
Snake. Is there a woman in your life?
After you've been through as many wars as me, it's hard to trust anyone.
Friends?
Roy Campbell.
You're still calling me friend?
Is that it?
There was another.
We're not friends, Snake. Fuck you.
Frank Yeager.
Big Boss's most trusted lieutenant. and the only member of Foxhound ever to receive the codename Fox. Gray Fox.
I learned a lot from him.
But didn't you try to kill each other?
It's true. We did. In Zanzibar land. But it was nothing personal. We were just professionals on opposite sides, that's all.
And you still call yourself friends?
Hard to believe. War is no reason to end a friendship.
That's insane.
I first met him on the battlefield. He was being held a prisoner of Outer Heaven, but he didn't look like a prisoner to me. He was always so cool and precise. I was still green, and he showed me the ropes.
You knew him well?
No. We never talked about our personal lives. Sort of an unwritten rule. The next time I saw him on the battlefield...
Reservoir Dogs?
We were fighting barehanded in a minefield. I know it sounds strange to most people, but we were just two soldiers doing our jobs. It's like a sport.
It makes no sense. Just violence, murdering each other.
Yeah. I think so, too.
So if you were friends... then how do you explain the ninja's behavior?
I don't know.
It's your genes. They make you predisposed toward violence.
You really like talking about genes. Naomi, why did you get into genetic research anyway?
I never knew who my parents were. Or even what they looked like. I guess I got into genetics because I wanted to figure out why I am the way I am.
So you studied about DNA?
I thought if I could thoroughly understand DNA, I could get back my identity. I thought that by analyzing a person's genetic information, I could retrieve the blank spots in that person's memory.
Memory is stored in DNA.
We're not sure.
Can't she just be a scientist who is just interested in learning about stuff? I don't know. The sequence of the four bases
in their DNA. So what about my fate? You know my DNA sequence, don't you?
Your fate? I'm sorry. I have no idea.
Liar!
Not. You're a scientist, not a fortune teller.
Maybe you are a fortune teller. Can't you just be a scientist who was just kind of like interested in genetics all her life and...
My stomach! Damn it!
What the hell? So he's taking a shit. Hang on. Let me call Otacon. See if maybe he'll... The coast is clear, man. Come on.
I'm headed your way now. Can't you just relax?
No, I can't. Fucking get here faster. Okay, so that's him and the... taking a shit over there. Otacon! Yes! Otacon!
I'm here.
Yeah, open the door.
It's me. Otacon. Wow. They even captured you. Hurry, get me out of here. Let me go. That hurts.
It's not nice, Snake.
Hurry up. Snake, is that how you ask a guy a favor? Let me go.
Why is he so mean to him? What the fuck? He broke his glasses.
Ugh, jeez. It's like an animal's cage. What a smell.
Yeah, because of him.
Hey, it's the DARPA chief.
If you don't hurry up and get me out of here, I'll be laying next to him.
Those
you.
Bastards.
Kind of taking a long time to, like, open the door.
Open with a security card. You need a key like the soldiers carry.
So what are you doing here, then?
I thought you might be hungry. If you need more food, I can bring some more later.
What?
Also, I got you this level 6 card. It'll get you out of that torture room. Here, take this too.
Uh,
What's this?
It's a handkerchief. I got it from Sniper Wolf.
Why?
I don't know why, but she's nice to me.
Sounds like Stockholm Syndrome to me.
I was taking care of the dogs here. After the terrorists took over, they were planning to shoot all the dogs.
Aw.
But Sniper Wolf stopped them. She even let me feed them when I asked.
And then I shot him.
She likes dogs. She must be a good person. Please don't hurt her.
Wake up, you idiot. She's the one who shot Meryl.
Well, that's all I can do.
They're planning to launch a nuke. I've got to stop them.
Then you'll have to get past the communications tower.
First, you have to get me out of here.
Come on, I'm trying my best.
That guard's got the key. You'll have to take him out.
Give me a break. I'm no soldier. I can't take anybody out.
We're bitch.
You have to.
I'll be killed.
He's coming back.
Oh, jeez. He's coming back.
That's what I just
said. See you later.
Or that's what Snake just said. Dude, Otacon, come on. What the... Fucking Otacon. Okay, hang on. So I gotta catch up. Press A button to use. I got a level 6 card. I got one ration. Smells faintly of Sniper Wolf. So how am I going to escape with ketchup, a handkerchief, a level 6 card, and a ration? What? I don't even know what the... Hang on.
That's better.
So he's done taking a shit. I'm going to save the game now. So I don't want to fuck this up.
If anyone can think of a way out, it...
Alright, I'll do that. Normal. Save complete. Okay.
Please, Snake, don't...
No, I'm not giving up. Just calm down. Campbell, tell me something.
The ketchup. You might be able to trick the guard if you use it right.
Snake, why don't you use the ketchup and pretend that you're dead?
Oh. That's a good fucking idea.
The guard is only human. He has to sleep and...
Okay, I'll just do that then. Lie down. Here's the ketchup. A button to use.
What the hell?
Oh, alert. Fucking no. I don't want to deal with this. Hope nobody else fucking comes. Awesome. Yes! I fucking win. Can I grab his body and... Oh, fuck. I can't do that then. I need to hurry the fuck up. Nope. Another ration. Cool. I like those. That was awesome. I don't want to deal with him waking up later, so... I'm sorry. Wait, am I... Oh, I have the SOCOM. Why are you not dying? Okay, so I can't kill him. That's cool. Can't use the bathroom. But I do have chaff grenades, so I'm just gonna use one of those. All right, cool. All right. So calm. Oh my god, there's a dude. Right fucking there. No, that was a... It's a camera. This is an elevator. How the fuck? Wait a minute, maybe I can... Can I destroy these? Oh, I can! Oh my god, I totally can. Dude, thank you fucking... Dong Hai... I think it's Wen? N-G-U-Y-E-N. I don't, have no idea how to pronounce that name. I've never been able to... Oh, fucking bullshit. I've never been able to pronounce that. I don't know how it's pronounced, but thank you so much for that comment. Get out. Get out of there. Yes. Fucking awesome. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, I know where I am now. Dude, yes. I'll have max rations. There's another one in here, I think. Alright. I am unstoppable. Whoa, why did that just happen? Some bullets. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Wait a minute, hang on. Handkerchief. Smells faintly of her. What does this do? Oh, I know it. Oh, I know exactly what that is. Okay. Where do I go? Where am I doing?
To get to the underground base where Metal Gear is, you'll have to climb the communications tower on the north side of the cave.
Okay. I guess I just need to go back to that area that Sniper Wolf was at. Alright, I'm back in the tank hangar, good. Yes! Ah, this is awesome. Oh, fucking canyon. Oh, I hate this place. Wait. I have a sniper rifle with only 3 tranquilizer bullets. Fuck. Okay, so that's not... I can't use that. I need to use something that's silent, I think. You didn't hear any sound. It was silent. What? They didn't see me. Oh my god. Dude, this is gonna be fucking amazing if I pull this off. Oh my god. Oh fucking shit. What? What the hell?
Snake, there's a bomb planted in your items. Hurry, throw it away.
Who the hell are you? One of them?
You'll find out soon enough.
What? What are you talking about? Oh, a time bomb. Oh, A button to open to throw. Oh shit. Dude. Fire.
That was a close one, Snake. Ocelot. You'll pay for that.
Bastard.
That deep throat's a real enigma. He's definitely from inside their ranks.
Is he an informer? Maybe some kind of runner?
Oh, he's the one who betrayed them.
I have the feeling there's some other force at work here.
Snake, what are you doing? Ah, bullshit. Dude, three of them? Four of them? Fuck. Okay, this is not good. You know what, fuck it, why am I using a silent weapon? Fuck that, these guys need to fucking die. You want some of this? You don't want none of this. I don't want to alert this piece of shit. He must die, though. Oh my god. Oh, it's so stupid that I can't fucking run through here. Don't see my fucking tracks. I swear to God, I'll kill you! Oh my god. Right. Fucking really? Fuck. Okay.
We need to get this bastard now.
Send a replacement guard for the area.
Shit. Don't see this body here. Everyone just go away. Mind your own fucking business. Oh man. I don't know if there's a guard like up in the top left corner over there. I'm gonna try to. Oh god. No, don't try anything crazy. Don't come this way, you bastards. Okay. All right. Fuck that camera. Oh wow, dude, what the? This is so easy. Oh my god. Wow, what the fuck? Gotta hate the canyon. It sucks. Not as much as I hate this place, though. You know, I kind of feel like once the gas in this room starts coming out, I should just be able to use my weapons. Because what's the danger at that point of fucking... The whole reason I can't use my weapons is so that... is because gas might start leaking out. But once it starts leaking out, then who gives a fuck? Right? Makes sense, right? Of course it does. Oh, balls. Oh, the guy up there. Oh, god.
What was that sound?
Fucking go. Fucking do it. Balls.
Who's that?
Just run. Just fucking run. Half grenade, magazine, they do nothing. Ah, bullshit. Fucking god damn it. Okay, hopefully when fucking... Oh god. I need to get past this guy. What are you doing? Oh. Dude, oh my god. I didn't know that the fucking air became fine when that... Oh. Wow, that's so good to know. Okay, so I'm just gonna wait out this fucking caution phase. Ugh. Come on. Not really sure. Well, I guess I just need to go back to wherever the fuck. To where I was before when I fought Sniper Wolf. Come on. Better not fucking see me here. Oh, fuck, he's coming this way. Shit. Balls. Press A, hold, release to throw. Oh my god, that fucking worked. Yes! Oh my god, I am the man! No, you don't! You have nothing! Haven't fired their weapons yet, though. That's good.
I've got him. Send reinforcements.
Fucking! I hate this. God damn it! Oh my god! I can't. I still can't use my fucking weapons. Doesn't make any sense. Oh my god! Death perception. Don't do this to me. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Dude, come on. They're not fucking alive anymore. Fucking... Oh, God. There's more dudes. Get down. Get the fuck down. Open the fucking thing and get in. Dude, what's going on here? Why is evasion? Okay, here we go. God. I have no idea where people are here. I need my radar. Hopefully nobody's fucking running right at me right now. Okay, I'm gonna just beat the shit out of this guy. Actually, you know what? No, I don't even need to. I totally don't have to. As long as this stupid thing opens fucking now. Okay, good. I'm gonna check the basement too, since I have the level 6 key now.